Hello everyone, and
hello.
Here we are again, and this time we have two great beers here. And this Keog beer, this comes from Cyprus. It's near Greece, Mediterranean beer. And this Mythos beer, I show these both beers. This Mythos beer comes from Hellenic. It's a Hellenic beer, comes from Greece, and Greece has a great history in Europe and all over the world. There are philosophers and everything, and the history of Europe is from originally from Greece and everything, but they have also this great beer Mythos, this lager beer. So do you know something about Greece?
Yes, of course. This Greece was part of Roman Empire, and every Roman legion soldier, they liked to drink beer in every day because they were the greatest soldiers in Roman Empire and also in Hellenic area.
Yeah.
Roman Empire.
Have you seen the movie Gladiator?
Yes, great movie. Yeah.
Yeah. Did someone drink that beer there in Gladiator movie?
Yes, of course. This the legion commander.
Okay, commander.
Yeah, commander.
Yeah.
General.
And maybe Caesar also a little.
Yes, of course.
Caesar took this Mythos beer.
Yeah.
All right. And now we taste which one of these two great beers is the better one. Actually, I'm a little bit sorry. Here we have this. We don't need this opener because this Mythos beer, you see, it has this open system here, so it's really easy to open without opener. If you are somewhere traveling for example holiday there in Greece, you don't need to have to carry this. All right. Let's take a little bit here and here. Have you ever visited Cyprus? Have you ever drunk this Keog beer in Cyprus?
Of course, many times.
Okay. I have actually one time been in Cyprus.
Nice Greece area, yeah.
Yeah, it's a really nice place. So we have here those beers. And so now we should taste it, see the color first. They are quite similar. These beers are rather light, and they are
and this first one was this Mythos. Yes,
this is the Mythos. So yeah. We taste
let's
it.
Let's test. Yeah.
This is really good beer.
Yeah, very Greek style.
Yeah, and this is light. This is really light beer, and if the sun is shining and you are on visiting Greece and you have to, if you have a hot day, and then I think this could be very good
in sunshine.
Yeah. How about this Keog beer?
Yeah, let's test. This may be similar or not.
Yeah. This is a little bit stronger, but light lager.
Very
but
light.
But the taste is a little bit stronger if we compare.
Yeah, very light beers, but easy to drink. Quality. Light beer. Very light lager.
Both are light lager, good lager. Yes.
Easy to drink. Yeah.
Yeah. Have to taste a little bit more.
Yeah, like a little bit like Budweiser, like.
Very
similar.
Yeah, like. Yeah.
Maybe Budweiser come from Greek.
Comes from USA.
But maybe this
origin.
Mr. Budweiser, he come from.
Mr. Budweiser. Budweiser comes from Czechoslovakia.
But quite near, almost.
Yeah, quite near.
If we think from San Francisco.
Yeah.
Czechoslovakia and Greece, they are almost neighborhood countries.
It's rather interesting. Nowadays there is no any more Czechoslovakia, there is Czechs and Slovakia.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Two different countries.
Yeah, yeah, they are like separate. Yeah. Yeah, very good. Light and easy to drink. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good, nice taste. Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. And now we just have to make this really difficult decision.
Yeah.
Which one of these would be better? What would you say?
Yeah, today this was so hard competition that I have to say that they both are number one. There are no winners. There are two excellent winners. Yeah.
Okay, both are number ones.
Yeah.
So gold medal for those both.
Yeah. Very similar. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. And it was nice to have this conversation with you. And
And please go to purchase these Greece beers from those nearest Walmart or this Amazon.com. You can purchase these beers. They are really good Greek Hellenic beers. Very good. I can recommend.
Yeah.
If you find beer from Greek and Hellenic, this is very good choice. And this is very historical. Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
Salute.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, everyone. See you. And watch.
And be happy.
Yeah. Be happy and please watch our videos. We make some great videos in future also. And
Thank
subscribe you. And thumbs up, everyone. And enjoy life.